I'm Rachel Magerman. I'm 22 years old from Philadelphia, and I'm going to be a senior at the University of North Carolina in Chapel Hill. And I'm an advertising major and a history minor. Well, I've been playing since I was little. I think I picked up a stick when I was in first grade. My mom was a coach, and I've always loved the sport since then, and it's huge on the East Coast where I'm from. My grandmother's always been a huge proponent of Maccabiah. She's been involved with it for 30 years, and she passed away 2 years ago of leukemia, but she always wanted my family to come here for the Maccabiah game, so it's always been a dream of mine, and I happen to have the time this summer to do so. I always considered myself to have a strong Jewish orientation and faith, but when I came here, I just felt so much more connected to everything. For example, when we went to Yad Vashem and just hearing all the stories about the Holocaust and the survivors, and you know, you hear a lot of people say in Israel that this is your place too. It doesn't just belong to people that grew up in Israel, it belongs to everyone who's Jewish. So I think I definitely have a stronger connection now to the heritage. I fell in love with the place as soon as I was here, and I have every intention of coming back. And it would be amazing to do it with Birthright, because we got to go to a lot of different places like Masada and the Dead Sea. But since there were so many teams, there's like 1,000 athletes for the United States at the Maccabiah Games, it's difficult to get everyone to do everything, and we're on a lot of time constraints. So to come back on my own or with Birthright would be like a dream come true.